Echo Plus.
The Amazon Echo Plus is a must in every household. It combines the versatility of its features with the simplicity to its users. Every Amazon Echo has its own piece of uniqueness. This one is its sound quality. It can be used for ordering products from Amazon, like groceries, setting a timer for groceries, controlling your TV, turning on your lights, playing music, telling you the weather, letting you know what are good places to eat, requesting an Uber, and much more. Amazon really built this around its users. From turning on products at home or answering your questions, it is a hands-free device that helps you wherever you are in your home by voice. All you need to say is Alexa or Echo. You can preset your Echo to the name you want, but you can only choose from the names that are in the app. Alexa works off of its Amazon Alexa app that can be downloaded from your smartphone's store, and your device will have to connect to your Wi-Fi. On the top of the Echo, you have the control panel. You have the mute button so you cannot speak to Alexa. On the other button to get Alexa's attention. In case Alexa cannot hear you speaking to her, new features are constantly being made. You just have to update your Alexa app.
Hello.
The Echo is very sturdy. Even with its whopping 9.25, it's definitely worth the price. It is practically your own home assistant with a very good speaker system. The pros of this product is that it's a great sounding speaker. It has simple controls and it can connect to anything in your home. The only cons is that when the volume is set to around 7 to 10 while playing music, Echo might not be able to hear you. All in all, it's worth getting one for your home. It will save time,
for example,
and money.
You can say, Alexa, what is the time?
It's 5:01 p.m.
Alexa, play a radio station.
Here's a station you might like, Air Supply, from Amazon Music.
You can control the volume. You can mute it. Not mute the sound, but you can press this button so that if you say, for example, Alexa, Alexa won't answer you until you unplug that button. That button right here will also turn on Alexa command. Here's a sample of the sound quality.
It started so easy. You want to carry on.
You can also tell Alexa by volume. Alexa, volume 3. Alexa, volume 1. You can set the rate of sound. Alexa, volume 6. Alexa, volume 2. You can also tell it timers. Alexa, timer 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Alexa, cancel 10 minute timer.
10 minute timer canceled.
You can ask it many, many different things. And if you have Amazon Prime, you are able to get music as well. Alexa, off. And there you go.